Guess who didn't know which button turned on the stream? Welcome to the Wednesday night stream, everyone. It's Ozke, Church of the Eternal Land. I'm back on the Mac, and you've missed very little. I've spent a lot of time trying to figure out how or which games will work under OS 10, because my OS 9 install is busted right now. So let's start out with Willie Beamish. I remember being very excited by this game as a kid. I think a friend had it. This frog is named Horny. What the hell? Some of the animations seem a little fast, but it seems to be running okay beyond that. It's the Nintari Championships. I mean, that's pretty exciting. Uh-oh. I got something stuck in my ear. Oh, he got a C. Oh dear. Ah, the Nintari Championships. Wasn't that always the dream? Is that Duke Nukem? I think that's Duke Nukem. Found my frog. My frog's horny. Yeah, frogging. I'm at the principal's office on the last day of school. Whoa! This kid talks back. Wait, I stole his hair? All right, time to go to detention again. Dickhead child who doesn't know how to listen to music good. I plan to spend my summer vacation. Hell yeah. Definitely gonna use this block of wood. How has he got here? Fucking monster energy. White crayon, red crayon. Why can't I have the cola? Or the sandwich? Just reprehensible. This is insane. Okay, she wants me to start writing. Criminal. This fucking esports pro child. Oh, thank God. Okay, I didn't actually have to do anything. I don't know, man. Fucking Burger King Kids Club ass team. Jesus. That's some noise. Can I pick up my skateboard? No, apparently it lives here now. Okay, he has a ghost grandpa. I'm very concerned about this child. Hi, dog. That dog sure loves advertising. Okay, it's partially busted. Let's check the messages. God, his parents are rich as hell. Anything else? Nope, better delete that one. Employment Bureau, so dad's unemployed. Oh, gums and noses. Nice. Alright. Cleared out the messages. Good to go there. Over the... Let me go ahead and turn the music off. Just the tiniest bit distracting. Alright. Yeah. Yep, I'm aware. So we can leave now? There we are. Go to the kitchen, I guess. This is his mom. All right. No way, kid. I'd rather have a root canal. Oh, boy. Okay. I'm gonna cut veggies. Seems safer. Extremely dangerous knife. Sick. Just. Oh dear. I really hate this kid. It was very. The kid had a skateboard and a Nintendo. Skateboard, yeah. No, a skateboard and a Nintendo. So when I saw this at age, probably like 8, I was like, man, he's living the fucking dream. Time for dinner. I gotta dress my wound, woman. Goddamn. We got in these cabinets. Yeah, there we go. So? Alright, cool. We successfully dressed a wound. And I guess go to dinner. I mean, he is plainly rich as hell. Yeah, I probably should have not dressed it, but oh well. Oh, the trouble meter. Not good on the trouble meter. bet he got the big promotion. They're not millionaires? Again, look at this house. Oh, God, this family is terrible. All right, is this dad coming home? Or did the feed cut out? I think maybe my Mac is just furious with me. Oh, nope, there we go. Hi, Daddy. This guy is the yes dear meme. This is astonishing. Look at this guy. Billy, just give him a fucking minute. Billy Weemish. God. Man, everyone's just nailing Gordon the moment he gets home. God damn. The agency. Well, guy 4 years younger than you is going to cost a lot less, so. What indeed are you going to do? I'm having a bit of a hard time here. Oh, my. Gordon is just the most owned man in existence. He is slightly sympathetic, though, which is more than I can say for anybody else in this family. God damn it, Willie, give it a rest. I don't know if I can keep going with this kid. You're like 8, my dude. Just like, I don't know, keep training. Oh no. I didn't find the mail. I made a mistake. C in music appreciation. Oh no. His grades were otherwise good, but apparently everyone is just deeply unsympathetic. Okay, so now I have to get a key back. All right, Stan. Jesus, all right. All right, you know what? Nope, apparently not. Give something to the dog. Shotgun gun interactive. Okay, there we go. Yes, I'm sure. Yes, indeed. Do another one. Why not? All right. Let's move on from William Billiam. Let's see if we can find something else. I mean, I'd mess with Nanosaur again for sure. Probably got a better chance of not freaking out. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Did the audio output change? Yes, it did. There we go. Hell yeah. Key input seems really sketchy. Wonder why. Yeah. We all know what happens when you lose. Okay. Oh, well, that would help. Somebody already reconfigured the controls. Because I'm smart and cool. Yeah, alright. Still a little bit funky. Really do need to fix that OS9 install. Oh, this is just ammo. Made a mistake. Ignore me, bud. Gotta get to a pterodactyl. That's my hot strat in this game. I gotta appreciate this incredible soundtrack. Friend doesn't save your shit, dude. Come on. Not putting up with that. Whenever it's got to draw a new bit of terrain, it gets troublesome. Oh, nukes. Ever figure out. There we go. Oh boy. Excuse me. Who wants to hear that same song again? To me, this is probably also the frame rate. Turns out OS X does not respect graphics configurations for OS 9. Didn't like that. Yeah, this is definitely what's going on. Yo. Oh, there's lives. I'm about to respawn. That's bad. Well, no, you play as the dinosaur, which makes it far more compelling. Unfortunately, I've made it angry again. Tell you, didn't like that at all. Okay, yeah. Let's go ahead and replug this. Let that be redetected. Plugs. There we go. You fickle little monster. All right. Much better. Since classic environment is running, I wonder if there's settings I can tweak there. Everybody loves toast, but unfortunately I don't have any of the passwords for it. System preferences, of course. Why wouldn't it be in system preferences? There we are. That'll help. Ah, that's all that opens. What a shame. Just go ahead and set it. Oh, that's smart. Okay, yeah, sure. Why not? Well, let's find another game. Cool sounds. Ah, classic, okay. Maelstrom is just, well, it's just asteroids. Starship Titanic, I unfortunately don't have the discs handy for games one. Curious about Slick Willy, but it can't be good. Prior to reading. All right, I'll bite. Okay, why not? So let's get 256. God, all right. Fine. I already hate it. for it. Okay. Whatever you do, don't touch the Republicans. All right. Strong start. This is literally the whole game. I cannot overstate this to you. This is the game. It's all mouse. My mouse is a little fucky. I think there's probably like a bar down here, but it's not showing up behind my dock because, of course. Man liked burgers, I guess. I don't know. Missed out on the fries. All right, enough of that. What else we got? So maybe not Slick Willy. Or Monopoly. All right. Oh. My goodness, this is very unlicensed, and I'm now extremely excited. That appears to be a licensed version. So, fuck that. Oh, this is like literally... Oh, yeah, no, this is just Monopoly. You need somebody else to play against. No thanks. What about this Monopoly? I really need to fix OS 9. Oh, this is way better. Why am I down money already? Wait, is this a short game? Oh, okay. It gave the dog 2 railroads. That's some horse shit. Dog's fucking hacking, clearly. Yeah. No way. Oh, it already owns it. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, I'll buy that shit. Oh, oops. I clicked auction, apparently. I got 75 that's really irritating. How much higher will it go? Wow, you really want this. Ah, I got you baited. Should have seen it coming. I want to click buy. Oh well. I've never been good at this game. It already owns that. Dog's hacking. Can I not afford Atlantic? It's not. Oh, no, it just... Oh, that was one of the ones dealed to me. Okay. I received $25. Yeah, hell. Jesus. Dog is out of control. Buying up all the utilities and rail lines.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. The dog is destitute. How are you? You have no money, dog. There we go. All right, now I'm destitute. This rules.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Fucking get wrecked, nerd. Ah, shit. The dog has been put in prison. Decides to leave jail to pursue the remaining unknown. Is that a thing? Man. Dog's mortgaging everything. All right, I'm in jail. Sick. It's extremely rude. Like, I'm betting money that I have. I guess that's the nature of finance, though. Don't pay 50. As long as I get him over his current liquidity every single time, I'm pretty happy. Then again, having that many railroads is a little concerning. I can get him over 100. Oh, yeah. Probably get him up to the value of it. Oh, he got me. I mean, I paid face value, but, All right, so I got a mortgage. To resume play, all right, well. Mortgage value 200. Mortgage value 50. What else do I own? Dog's already mortgaged that one. Dog's already mortgaged that one. Dog has mortgaged the whole board. I feel like it's in my interest to keep boardwalk up. So, oh, yeah, there we go. How do I look at my board again? There we are. Ah, there we go. Got it.
All right.
Sick.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Ah, Jesus. Well, I am, of course, going to get smoked by this dog. That was foretold. Sure, go ahead and get rid of Atlantic 2. Jesus.
Uh-oh.
This is just... giving the dog two railroads out the gate. Oy. Yeah, pay me $6, you ass. Man. Oh, man. Jesus. I have to, though. I have to buy Park Place. Hey, I can afford it. Nice. Mash too fast. Got his ass. Ooh. $800. Jesus. All right, well, what can I mortgage? Probably have to mortgage everything. Like, this is probably the end of the game. Yep, gotta mortgage everything. Fuck this, you can't make me play. I won't do it. Yeah, force quit. I don't fucking care. I was never good at capitalism. Okay. What else we got? I mean, it was never meant to be a fun game. And I do mean that very accurately. Like, it was meant to be a satire, and it got turned into a board game. Wolves. Sure, this is fine. Never mind. Bryce 4 still runs. Or if that was another one that I needed the correct info for. It's not a game, by the by, but... it was some real wild 3D software I used back in the day. To be clear, I do mean in, like, middle school, basically. You know, make yourself a mountain. Get some water going. Hell yeah. I have Abuse. It's not currently running correct. At least not the Mac version that I have. Because it needs a... I had it working good under OS 9. OS 9 is not presently functional. And there are compromises in classic mode, unfortunately. So. Speaking of. Oh, well, that's not what I was looking for at all. Probably getting talked out about network stuff right now, if I had to guess. Yes, I am. Oh, nighttime. Or did I accidentally pick a color? Yeah. Eh, why mess with success? Leave it blue. Blue-ish. Ooh, that's way too much. There's a Skylab? Here we go. Oh, hell yeah. Brooding. Just messing with the disk size, don't mind me. Halo rings. Let's get a star field in there, because you can definitely see a star field when the moon is that big. A little bit of cloud cover, too. Let's see what that looks like. Why not? Because my shit's broken. How many times do I have to say that? Well, now the water doesn't match. Here we go. We have to click and hold on there. There we go. How's it going?
Good. What are you doing?
playing Bryce 4, which is not a game, but a 3D rendering suite.
Nice.
Yeah. Used to make desktop backgrounds back in like 8th grade.
That's cool.
All right. There used to be a way to add a wizard. I forget how. Change the view a little bit. I wonder if this is how they made all those trapper keepers. I don't want to play it, I just want to render it. I mean, yeah, it just takes a while to render a single frame. I don't want Advanced Motion Lab. Ah, here we go. Render. And then you put that powerful G4 to work. Yeah, that's true. I am pretty confident that, like, all the planets in EV Nova, if not the previous escape velocities, were made using this. So just the art for the planets, the landscapes. This or a previous version of Bryce. On the anti-aliasing step. Yeah. start this on one of the G3s and then just walk away. Just don't worry about it for a while. I don't think it knows what Cinebench is. I guess they did advertise the G4s as being something you could edit videos on, but that was also a long time ago. Fair point. Oh, did I skip it? Ah, look at that. A little bit of its on anti-alias. Monstrous. Oh, well. Return to that some other time when it's working a little better. Tell you what, though. Why don't we do something a little bit different? Switch gears. Change over to something, well, technically it's more contemporary. But it's also trying to ape something from around this era. Endless Sky. Do have to rearrange things slightly. And go ahead and turn off the Mac for right now. But yeah, Endless Sky. What about that? What if we played a little bit of that? What if I shape the window to be just exactly what we need? Wonderful. Put up the Mac for right now. Does mean I have to move my mouse and keyboard and everything. There we go. If you're not familiar, Endless Sky is a spiritual successor to the Escape Velocity series. It's open source, totally free to play. So you can just check it out if Escape Velocity is a series that you liked. A I've never been so bold as to try the light freighter. I figure that would go badly fast. The shuttle makes you an effective courier. You can move people around really quickly. So let's do the shuttle. And I'm not going to talk to the old man. All right. We want yobs. We want 14 tons of chocolate. That's a passenger. That's pretty good. Some mill workers. Ooh. All right, cool. Oh boy. Sure hope you're mining. Whew, get me out of here. I don't think I ever committed a map in this style of game to memory. How's my fuel? It's bad. I should land, actually. There we go. They made fuel free, which is kind of nice. Is this a rush? Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, what day is it? Oh, I got 10 days to get over there. Oh, that's not great. Uh-oh. Well, I got some bad news, mill workers. This is a trick. I can tell this is a trick. And we can't get outfits there. That's bad. I screwed up. Big surprise. Make it? Oh, just barely. Nice. Alright, do I have anything that would take me back the direction I came? Not really. That's imposing. Norn! Oh god, get me out of here. Whew. Yeah, I can make those guys wait. Kind of want that, but I don't think I can fit it. Otherwise, it would give me the option to buy. Yeah. ability to carry out multiple jumps at once is honestly another very welcome thing. Plutonium. Nah, not gonna worry about that. Doing tech support at the same time. Again, it's extremely good TV. It's kind of silly to me that these are just like city. I'm pretty sure this is like Salt Lake or something. It's a very distinctive tower. Hmm. 18 tons of bolts of tweed. I should probably get a map here. My one indulgence. Is it Algarel? Hmm. Well, apparently messed it up. Oh well. Oh, am I out of fuel? Yeah, I sure did. Okay. Uh-oh. That's a bad sound. Controls. Select next ship, that's what we want. This is pretty bad luck. Man, only pirates. Another pirate. Expected that station to have fuel. I am quite unarmed. I could probably load from a save here, but oh dear. That's not great. Oh dear. Wish I could just power down my reactor, that'd be nice. Come on. I was expecting. Too many windows open. It really is just all the way down there. That's not good. That'll do. I think I'm going to go ahead and shut it down, as this is, does not seem to be engaging people as much as OS 9. So I've got more device fixes to do probably over the next weekend. Hopefully things will be a little bit cleaner next go around. But thank you for joining me. Thanks for checking out CELAN. We'll catch you next time.